Welcome back, everybody. Our live audience today is from William E. Wood Charitable Foundation, and this weekend is their first ever World of Wheels benefit. Here now to tell us more are President Gail Penman and Foundation Director Shannon Wright. Gail and Shannon and all you guys, welcome to the Hampton Roads Show.
Thank you.
Okay, tell me all about the William E. Wood Associates Foundation.
Well, our foundation started in 1978. Mr. Wood, who was the organizer of the William E. Wood Company, said that if you don't give back to the community, you're not going to be successful. So we started a foundation to give back to the community, and that's basically what it's all about.
And how do you give back?
Well, we have a couple of events that we raise money with. Mm-hmm. One of them is the event coming up this weekend. In the past, we've raised money through golf tournaments mm-hmm. and also through a charitable run walk. And then we also have a craft show that's coming up in December. So we have several events, but this is our first one. We're really excited about this event.
It sounds great. Shannon, World of Wheels, tell me all about it, how it came about, and what do you guys hope to get out of it?
It's going to be at Hunt Club Farms mm-hmm. this Saturday, and we're going to have all kinds of different types of transportation. We're going to have a limo, a taxi, school bus, fire trucks, all kinds of different things for the kids to touch, learn, explore. We'll have some motorcycles, some Tonka trucks. And it'll just be a great, fun event for the family. We'll have the bounce house, the petting zoo, which has 15 new baby goats. And we'll have different food vendors there, like Mr. Salfy, Kona Ice, Chick's Barbecue. It's just a great way, and all of our proceeds are going to CHKD. So we're very excited to help with this event and to give back to our community.
You know, when I go to Hunt Club Farm, my favorite are the peacocks.
Oh, yeah, and they've got a new white peacock.
Oh,
yeah,
really?
He's beautiful.
I got to
yes.
see the white peacock. Okay, so something for everybody. Why is it important to give back to foundations like CHKD?
Well, we just feel it's very important to give back to the community. Mm-hmm. The community gives us so much. And we recently merged with the Howard Hanna Group, a company out of the northern Pennsylvania area. And they give a lot of their charity organizations give back to children's hospitals. And so we want to bring that into the other things that we do as the foundation is we give to many shelters in the mm-hmm. area, Samaritan House, Four Kids, Park Place. We have several organizations that we donate money to on an annual basis, and then we also give away college scholarships to deserving students in the area as well.
That is awesome. Shannon, how did this idea come about, and is this something you hope to do every year?
Yes, it is. We just thought it would be a great thing to do for our families, our clients, and their friends, and it's so much fun and a great way to get our families together as a group.
Great fun for the entire family. Don't forget, it is the World of Wheels benefit, William E. Wood and Associates Foundation. It is Saturday, June 21st from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at the Hunt Club Farm in Virginia Beach. For tickets and information, go to williamewoodfoundation.org. Shannon and Gail and all you guys, thank you so much and have a great weekend.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.